1570 North Edgemont Street. 1570 North Edgemont Street. CCTV inspection for a sewer line. We're 184 feet coming back up towards the clean out. Get a turn. So far, all cast iron. Now we transition to ABS. That transition was good, dude.
No, it's no. It's good too. Turn. The turn. So.
He's sitting in the blacktop. He's gonna be over there by that clean out watch, bro. To turn with a little bit of accumulation,
no,
I think.
Nothing.
Line keeps like stairs, drops when you're on a hill, you know?
Yeah.
So far, there's a transition. Yeah, that is off, dude.
Like I said, that's just the transition you're talking about, that 3 to 4.
What is that? That roof's coming in?
Yeah, it looks like something up on the top
coming
in. Here's your clean out, too, look.
Okay.
So, right behind that thing. But, yeah, you can see here, it looked like a ladder, look.
Yeah.
See that?
Oh, yeah.
Separation right there. Take a picture of that. But, you can see the pipe, the ABS, the cast iron. Yeah, it's just drop like that, but it's going down.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
So,
it shouldn't really. Is this happening often?
It's different. I don't